they're looking for me. So many everywhere. Everywhere. Many everywhere.
Right up towards my side.
many everywhere. Many everywhere. Thank you. so many everywhere.
Thank you.
So many everywhere. everywhere. So many everywhere. So many everywhere.
Thank you. building gotta stop me.
Thank you.
Priya? Hello? Priya, are you there?
Holy wow, is that you? You're alive! Oh my gosh, we thought... This is the best news. Wait until I tell everyone.
Where are you? Is everyone safe?
We're at a new hidden location. Old storage place we had. Sending the coordinates now. Well, we're alive, but are we safe? I'm a wreck right now. What happened to you?
Long story, but I lost Billy.
Oh no! Poor Billy!
I made it out thanks to him. He sacrificed himself. We need to keep the survivors safe. For the ones we lost.
Oh yeah, speaking of lost, I'm worried about Talon. He hasn't turned up.
Didn't he get on the Samson with you?
No, I saw him run into the forest during the attack. Oh no, do you think he's still out there? Or worse? Oh, it could be worse.
There was a lot going on. He probably got spooked. We all did. I'll radio him. I'm too far. Talon, it's me. Talon, are you there? Are you injured? Talon, talk to me. Where are you? I can come and bring you back to the Resistance.
No, not there.
Okay. Where do you want to go?
It doesn't matter. Nothing matters now.
Everyone's worried about you, Talon. I'm worried about you.
You're gonna be angry. You'll hate me too. I did this.
You can't blame yourself.
But I am to blame. He said nobody would die. He said...
Who said?
We talked on my radio. He told me we could be together again. Like a family. We talked on my radio. He told me we could be together again. Like a family. And so, I told him when the party was happening.
Wait, Mercer? You told Mercer things about us?
He needed to know when to arrive. So he could keep the soldiers away.
Let me come get you.
No. I don't belong there anymore. I have nobody now.
Talon! Talon!
Hey. Priya told me you're alive. I can't believe it. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm good. I'm on my way to you. How are you?
Coping. Just about. But have you seen Talon? Of course you haven't.
I just spoke to him, actually.
You did? Is he hurt?
No, but... He told me something. Talon's been talking to Mercer this whole time. He told Mercer about the party. I guess Mercer saw it as the ideal time to strike. Ritnella?
I'm here.
He thought Mercer was going to protect us. Mercer could always manipulate Talon.
We're not kids anymore. But I know he found strange comfort in Mercer's regimen. His way of surviving the violence that tore us down. The adjustment to freedom. The resistance. It was hard for all of us. I should have known it would hit Talon harder.
You are not to blame, Ritnella.
I should have seen the signs.
None of us saw it.
If I had just talked to him.
And said what? Don't listen to Mercer? We all know how that would go.
We have to find him.
I think we should give him some space. He'll come back when he's ready.